What? Can't even handle a fall from the heavens. You lack training! Marcus! Relax, son. Enjoy every moment. You fight, then eat good food. You fight, then drink fine wine. You fight, then sleep with beautiful women. Hell, fight with beautiful women. That is what it means to live.
I am not like you.
So you think. The world has become a boring place. That fool Deus claims he'll bring salvation to Gaia. He has this grand plan for it all. He actually thinks he's going to save the world. The Great Rebirth.
Ridiculous!
They're all too dependent on mantra. That is why Wizen and Kalro were so weak. The battles I fight for them are disappointing. They are unsatisfying. Things were different before. Yes. We used to fight side by side. Those were the days.
Thank you. my enemies!
This to your master, Asura. I have not yet had my fill.
You never taught me how to stop my fists.
In that case, you get there first. Now then. Let's settle this!
Asura and August's duel to the death begins. Their battle breaches the limits of possibility and breaks into the heavens. The intensity increases with each crushing blow. Who will be the victor, student or master? The outcome is unknown, even to the gods.